This body. People put so much into this body. But all this body is a shell. Just a shell. You've never really seen Benny Hinn. Neither have I. I just see the shell. I look in the mirror and I see the shell. I've never really seen Steve Brock. Neither has he. The real Steve is living inside the shell. Only God sees the real man. Only God sees the real you. The real you is not flesh. The real you is spirit. And that you, the real you, will never die. The body will die. This body will go back to dust. But the real you will live forever. The question, though, is where? Where will you live forever? Your address is very important. If your address is where Jesus is, don't you worry about a thing. It's glory. But if you're not sure, you better make sure tonight you got the right address. Because there's another address where the devil is and all his evil angels and all his demons. Oh yeah. There's a hell, all right. Don't you wait to get there to find out. You better do what the Bible says. So where will you live forever? Will you live with God in glory? Or be tormented with the enemy? That's your choice. God has done all that can be done to save you. He sent His Son to earth to die on a cross. He shed His precious holy blood for you. He took your place and your sin. And all you have to do is simply accept the gospel. Just simply say, yes, I believe that Jesus Christ died for me. Yes, I believe He came to earth. Yes, I believe Jesus Christ rose from the dead and I want to be His. Before God heals your body tonight. And remember, the healing of the body is only for part time, just short time. It's only for as long as you live on this earth. But when He heals your life, that's forever. So let's deal with what's really important. The new birth experience, salvation, is the most important thing I can talk about right now. And the greatest miracle is not physical. The greatest miracle is salvation. Now, Jesus said, come unto me and I will give you rest. It's your choice. You can come and receive life eternal, or you can say no. But only a fool would say no. Only a fool would say no. Because my friend, life eternal has been given you. Promise to all those who say yes to Jesus, the Son of God. coming. Yes, still coming. This truly is the greatest miracle. The work of the Holy Ghost. Life is about to be changed, young man. Talking to you right there. You'll never be the same after tonight. Never. And you, young lady. You right there. All of you right here. All of you, please bow your heads. You're about to pray the most important prayer in your life. I want you to pray this prayer clearly and out loud. Lord Jesus, I believe you are the Son of God. And I believe you came to earth and died for me on a cross. And I believe you shed your blood for me. And I believe you died and were buried 3 days and 3 nights. And I believe you rose from the dead and ascended on high.